What the hell does this button do? Seems like nothing. Nothing at all.
Damn it! I think I forgot to remove the TNTs again. Oh my God. I lost my friend again. Why it happens always? Pick up.
PA, you died?
No.
How did you die?
I did not. It's not ever you fall. I brought you back to life.
And when did you die?
Dude, we are alive. And we are recording the second Doghouse video. So start the intro already.
Hey you! Yes, you! Are you living in an amazing modern house like this? Or this? Or this? But your dog still lives in a shitty kennel like that? Like that? Like that?
Please kill me!
If yes, then we have the perfect solution for you! The Modern Doghouse by Weedadude! Don't wait any longer! Make your dog happy today! And follow this tutorial now!
Build one, get one free when you subscribe to Weedadude.
Owen, man, that was a... Owen? Owen? Oh my God! Stop doing this! Come back!
No, Peter. I must go back to Candy Heaven to get more sugar.
Man, just stop doing this. We have to do the tutorial. People are waiting for it. I can't do it without you. Let's go back.
Peter, we're close. Can you hear that?
Hear what?
The sound of heaven?
It's not sound of heaven. It's the sound of a freaking airplane! No! Hey guys, it's Weedadude, welcome back to my channel! No? I'm here? Hello! Owen here as well!
Hey guys!
Hope you guys enjoyed the short movie before. The first episode got a really good feedback, that's why we decided to work on it even more this time. Big thanks to Owen and to another friend called Keo for helping me making the records. And basically, that's all. Let's get into the tutorial. So we're going to start by creating an 8x11 blocks frame into the ground using quartz blocks. Let me just count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. This is going to be the front of the house. And 8 onto this line, so we need 7 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now I'm going to finish the rectangle, just like that. Okay, we go to the front, count here 1, then 2 blocks here. We replace this block to actually 2 stone and another quartz block here. Just like that. 3 more stone blocks. 1, 2, 3. Now grab some lime wool. 3. Then another 3 next to it. On the left, replace the ground to wool. Place 3 like that. Let's make the roof. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 here. Same. And 2 more blocks between. Blue stained glass to the top. Glass panes here. Also to the back. 3 blue glass blocks, just like that. And now 2 stairs from this position, and 4 more onto the side. 2 quartz blocks, another 2 here. Between, replace the ground to quartz block, and blue glass panes like that. Now grab some quartz slabs, we place around here, and an extra line over there. We need some black carpet onto the top, just like that. And what else we need is a door. Burshoot, so we can replace the ground inside. Like that. And the door from in, no, from outside. No, from inside, sorry. Just like that. Okay, so far it looks like that. And now Owen going to show you the rest of the build. Well guys, I had to turn off my shaders because it's a bit buggy when Owen is placing the glass blocks, so yeah, whatever. Here we go.
Okay, so the first thing you want to do is place a wall here with a slab on top. Then come next to this green piece of wall, place a block. Go in one more behind it, like this. Then create this little U shape, like that. Once you've done that, just place in the glass on the U shape. Make this too high. Then come next to the wall again, like this, and just create this little stair shape. Now you want to start forming the roof. That just comes out one more like this, then goes to the green piece of wall in our bit as well. You want to do the other side now, and to do that you just want to place a stair here, another stair on the back of it, a block, and a stair again coming out of it, Now just do the same thing with your roof. And fill this in. You can leave this out here, so you've got a nice little window on top of your roof. And place slabs here and on top of here. Now just fill in the rest of your wall. So the very last thing you want to do is just place slabs here, and it's all done.
Yeah, we can also place a few flowers to the ground. Just like that. And what else we need is... Hey, Owen.
Yes?
You forgot to replace the ground to wood?
Ah, to do this. This is the most complicated part.
Wait, it was Birchwood, right? Are you sure?
Actually, I'm just gonna go for it.
Yeah, let's do
one,
it.
Two? Do you know how it comes past two?
Is it four? No, it's five.
Six.
It's five.
5, 0, 9, 21.
No, it's 10.
And then?
10.
Ah. Wait. We're done!
And what else we need is the ultimate doorbell by... Owen!
Me!
Yeah, let's do it!
Right. So the first thing you want to do is just press a button on this green piece of wall here. Then dig under it a little bit. Like this. And put redstone on there. Now you want to transfer the signal across with a repeater. That goes into a block. And to get around this, you just want to make some, like, room. Okay, so now we've got room, you just want to place a dirt block, right, and redstone underneath it, with a note block. I don't have a note block on me, that's sad. With a note block here, you want to click this 7 times. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Come out of it with a repeater. Put this on 3. Ticks. Another note block. Put this on 2. Another repeater. Another repeater. And put this one on 7 also. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And put the repeater on 3 ticks as well. Now if you dig. Tick the doorbell. Tick the doorbell. Click the doorbell. Venice.
Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, let's just build back everything.
I feel a block person. Placing.
Placing.
What?
Nah, okay. So guys, hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If yes, please hit the like button. For any questions or ideas, leave me a comment. And if you wish more, just subscribe up to my channel or to Owen's. You can find him on YouTube as Bluestone.
Thank you guys for watching.
Have an awesome day. See you in
the next video.
Ah, you failed.
No, you failed. And see you in the next
video.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
No!
Peter.
Yeah?
It's funny.
Give me that sound.